Welcome to your meditational journey. Today, we will release all that we no longer need and embrace everything that sets us on our true path, on our soul's best journey. Begin simply by noticing your breath. Breathe in deeply into your belly. And on the exhale, just let everything go. Inhale deeply and release all the tension of the past day, the past week, the past month, and even the past year. And on the next exhalation, allow your organs to relax. Allow your muscles and your skin to relax. Let your jaw relax. Let your tongue relax. Let your entire face relax. Go into your own inner chamber and simply breathe. You don't need to do anything. Your body and your soul will begin to heal themselves. Now visualize in front of you a very large, very clear, beautiful lake. A peaceful, open, natural environment, all for you to enjoy. Notice that there are steps leading down the bank to this shimmering lake. And you begin to descend the steps slowly. With each step down, decide to leave behind another care, another worry, another agenda, another plan that you might have. Just leave them all behind. They will be there when you're done. Just taking time for you now, for your inner peace, your greatest calm comes over you. So that your soul's urges, curiosities, and wisdoms can begin to filter through, just making room. Good. See next to this glittering and silent lake a bed that is there just for you. A soft, dry, and warm pallet for you to lie on. Lie down and let your body relax. Feel the sheets that are cool to the touch, but warm as you soften into them. Look up above you into a clear blue oasis of a sky. Expansive and never-ending, wispy clouds that float softly by. Allow your mind to meld with this sky, to relax and become open, boundaryless and wide. allowing your thoughts to be just like those clouds, soft, never taking hold. They just drift on one by one while you relax your mind and allow it to become deep and wide like the sky. Soft. Good. Now feel the ground beneath you, beneath your bed. Notice that it is cool and yielding, yet firm and very solid. Feel the support it gives you. Let it support you so that you can let go. Imagine that you have big, strong roots extending from your tailbone, your feet, into the earth. They extend all around you and deep down, down. Like tree roots, they ground you. Through these roots, you pull all the energy you need, and through them, you can send every negative or harmful emotion or situation that may have gotten stuck. Good. Feel every fear that you have sink out of your body, releasing into the deep, soft earth beneath you. Feel every worry that you have sink out of your body and into the earth. Affirm now, I am willing to release all that I no longer need. I am willing to release all fear. Inhale, and on the next exhale, affirm, I am willing to release guilt. Feel it drain out of you. Enjoy the space that it leaves. I am willing to release worry. I am willing to release control. I release anger, frustration, and resentment. Feel them leave your body and feel the relief that is left behind. Feel the tiredness and stress and strain melt away and leave you recharged, rejuvenated, and calm. As you relax, your body is able to heal itself. Your nervous system begins to heal from past traumas and events. As you relax, you become whole again. Now get in touch with your heart center. Allow it to open. There is enough love inside of you to heal everyone you know. For now, allow it just to heal you. This endless source of love can begin to simply flow out into the world and back to you. Multiplied tenfold. Inhale the white, warm light of love into your heart. And as you exhale, exhale it into your energy field and beyond, expanding the white light of love all around you. Inhale it again inside your body and exhale it out into your life. Healing all the situations that bring you grief. Simply, without doing or thinking, just breathe love into all the situations in your life that need healing. Good. Now that you are calm, filled with love and open. Allow yourself to contemplate and be curious about your desires. Let some things you really want to experience come into your imagination. Think of what it would be like if this desire came true for you. Feel the deliciousness of it, the fun, the relief, the security, and the excitement. Now I want you to imagine that you have in front of you a container that you will fill up with whatever you want. All the health, money, success, love, peace, security, fun, power, or happiness that you desire will go into this container. But before that happens, notice what your container looks like. Perhaps it's a little small. Perhaps it's got a lid on it and it's closed. Perhaps it's just a burnt, twisted, small piece of plastic, which nothing can fit into. Perhaps it's cracked and everything good simply flows back out again. Nothing can be received if your container is not big and healthy enough. So now, let's imagine this container dissolves into a crystal sand that falls onto the ground. And in its place, envision a beautiful crystal container that appears before you, large, sparkling, spacious, and beautiful, empty and shimmering, ready to receive all that you would like, glowing a beautiful gold light that tells you, yes, I am your vessel of receiving. Yes, you deserve all that you desire. All that you desire, and you know it to be so. Now think again on the things that you want to receive, to manifest, to experience, to achieve, and to have. Imagine them flowing into this vessel and see it filling up with all that you wish for. It's yours. And you deserve it. Feel this deserving like a warm light that permeates every layer of your body. See it come up from the earth and down from the heavens until it reaches you and becomes one with you. You deserve everything you wish. And you know it to be so. Remember this feeling of deserving. Good. And now, before we can move forward, we must forgive. Allow yourself to forgive yourself. It doesn't matter what you did. Or who you were, or what you regret. You deserve to be forgiven, and you are. Simply affirm, I am willing to forgive myself. You don't have to know how. By affirming it, you invoke the energy of forgiveness, and you release the resentment. So that you can move forward. Your power lies in the present moment. The past does not exist. So forgive yourself. Now see someone who you do not forgive and affirm, I am willing to forgive this person now. See all the people that you don't forgive or you hold on to resentment towards and allow yourself now in this point of power to forgive them. Take back your power from all these people and all this resentment. Take it back because you need it and you deserve it. feel the resentment drain out of you and be released in all directions. Your resentment hurts no one but yourself. So let it go. Let it go. Good. Now allow yourself to ask clearly for what you want. Affirm it silently to yourself. Proclaim it. Declare it. Feel worthy enough to ask for all you desire. Does anything come up for you? Just notice. Maybe embarrassment, reluctance, unworthiness, guilt. Just let them go. On the out-breath, they do not serve you. And they have no power over you. Perhaps you do not believe that there is enough. There is more than enough. There is more than enough abundance. There is no lack of health or lack of prosperity in this universe. There is only a resistance to it. If you can remove the resistance, you will increase the flow. Affirm, I am willing to release all resistance to success and to my vibrant well-being. I am willing to release all resistance. Affirm it silently to yourself. Good. And now, invite your gratitude. What are you grateful for? What are you thankful for? The biggest things and the smallest things. Let the images fill you, swell inside you, strengthening your energetic field. Like attracts like. If you put yourself in a good place, a grateful, happy, peaceful place, you will attract more to be grateful for. Simply strengthen yourself with gratitude. And now, simply trust. Simply trust that all you have asked for is coming to you in the perfect time. When you have all that you need, you can be there for others. You can be at your best for others. So you must first take care of yourself and get what you need. Then you can help those around you in the best possible way. Trust that all you desire is coming to you. Affirm silently to yourself, I am exactly where I need to be. My new path is unfolding perfectly. The right solution is unfolding now. Invoke your trust energy. Expand it all the way up to the sky. For all you have to do now is trust. Nothing can come to you if you don't believe it's possible. And it can't come to be if you hold on to it tightly. Trust is loose. It's free. It's reassuring and it's satisfied. Content. Knowing that you are on this blessed journey, on this blessed planet, and that it is filled to the brim with blessings for you, if only you choose to see them. All that you desire can and will find you. Trust. Trust and be open. Remember this feeling of complete trust, and go back to it whenever you feel anxious, frustrated, angry, or impatient. Replace these negative emotions with gratitude and with trust. Strengthen yourself. I believe in you. Believe in yourself.